Yeah, this is basically, I'm sorry, I just covered Summit in this for some reason, I don't get it right now. But there you have, it would be easy to just small defects, obviously, because if you, I mean, you can of course have bigger holes in it and fill these, but then you would get something unnatural, but this one actually works quite nicely.
That's really, yeah, because the underlying equations that drive diffusion curves also drive similar painting algorithms in like Photoshop and
probably
other such software.
Yeah.
They are.